I'm here with legendary boxing trainer Joe Goossen to talk about the passing of Emanuel Steward, one of the greatest trainers of all time. Check it out.
Manny and I talked. It was more on a personal level, you know. It wasn't necessarily about boxing. But no, if he was working HBO and I happened to have a guy that was going to be on the card, sure, we'd have a few words about my guy and what he thought of him. I always sought out Manny's opinion because he knew exactly what he was looking at. Trust me. He came up with some really, really real gems, you know, off camera when you talk to him and you'd ask his opinion about, you know, a particular fighter and what maybe you could do. He always led you in the right direction. He was, he was a genius at what he did, and he was brilliant in the corner. He had a way of communicating with his fighters that is maybe one of the tough things to be able to do as a trainer, is that at the end of the day, you end up in the ring in front of the guy and you have to communicate and communicate well to get your point across and to keep it positive. And I think Manny was exceptional at it.
There are tens of thousands, if not more, trainers in the world. Emanuel, without a doubt, was top five, top ten. What does this loss mean to the world of boxing?
Well, I'll tell you what. I was very saddened when I heard about it personally. It came out of nowhere, you know, and you know, sometimes you have a little time to prepare and the shock isn't there because, you know, somebody gets ill and goes to the grapevine and you're able to reach out. This is a case that I don't think anybody knew, at least in my circle, that he was sick or even close to a dire situation. So, I mean, it knocked all of us out here over. And again, Manny Steward, I consider a friend, not an acquaintance. Now, did we call each other long? No. But it didn't matter. You know a friend when you see him the next time, you know how he treats you and you treat him. You know that he's a friend of yours. And it was a shock to hear that, and I'm going to miss him dearly, to tell you the truth. He gave me so many great memories as an up-and-coming trainer with, you know, I mean, let's just start with Tommy Hearns, and you could probably end with Tommy Hearns for me back in the 70s and 80s. Those were the, you know, defining fights for me as a young man to look at. And I just extend my prayers and my best to his family and his close relatives, and I'm going to miss it. It's really hard to think of Manny Steward not here anymore.
You heard Joe Goossen talking about Emanuel Steward. FaceLoserPoint.com, a Mugstack Back reporting. Take a step back, cause it's only a step back.